I was very lucky to be, you know, brought up in the 80s where some incredible films were shown and series were shown on TV. I remember like Johnny Jarvis one summer, some of Derek Jarman's work, Peter Greenaway, obviously Loach Lee, and more importantly to me, Alan Clark. They showed me that the world I was living in was worthy of being on screen. I wasn't seeing it in that escapist way. I was seeing the spaghetti westerns, but I did think that my life had some kind of value on a screen.